Ladies and gentlemen, we are now in the streets of Texas. As you can see, I'm wearing an Oklahoma shirt. Makes me feel dangerous. Something I've realized about Texas, and I think Mr. Egan over here knows it too. Seriously, who has their traffic lights sideways? Colorblind people are going to have such an issue when they come to Texas.
Am I? You know that? Yeah. See, even Adam over here knows about it, right, Adam? Yeah, see?
What are we talking about?
Wait, see, these ones are upright, but yeah, the red is on
the... The red's always on. No, oh, that's right. No, yeah, that's right.
Wait, what?
Red's on the top. What are you talking about?
Dyslexia flipped it. No, yeah. What? How is that on the...
What? Red is always on the top.
Oh, yeah, it is. You're right.
You have issues.
We all know he does.
As you see, we've been separated from the rest of the group. You can no longer see them in the background.
We have to wait for the traffic signal. This could take a while.
We're on the street of Market and... Presa.
I think it's Presa. So, we get to go now. Stay tuned. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have now arrived at the Alamo. So, this is going to be interesting.
We got Bonilla here on his phone. Who are you texting, Bonilla?
I'm texting you.
Oh, okay. I'll answer it later.
Whoa.
You know, we got Adam. We got Todd up here leading the pack. Look at that. Oh, yeah. We got the rest of the people all back here. As you can see, we got...
Again, you're video cameraing me while I'm video cameraing you.
I think you did this on purpose now.
It takes skill now. It takes skill. So, you see, this is... Ooh, cactus.
I understand those are actually very sharp.
So,
really big buildings. We're about to go inside. Kitchen.
Press the button.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, it is 4:50 on day 3 of our trip to San Antonio, Texas. So we were wondering, what could we do to make today? Thank you. What could we do to make today very interesting? And a thought occurred to us: what if we did West Side Story? But West Side Story's been done, so we decided to place it at Hooters. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado,
why are we just standing here? Why are we just...
We're shooting a movie. Hold on. So, are you guys ready? You're in the way. Okay, we will edit this to take out some of our corrections here. Pause it. We're not starting yet. Oh my God. Yeah. Okay, you guys ready? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you West Side Story at Hooters.
Okay, get the sound effects. Hold on. Don't stop. Wait for a second.
Which one?
Access denied. No, we need access denied.
Access denied
is first. It's right there.
Step out.
Right. Adam, step out a little bit. It looks like she's staring into the door. This is kind of crazy. Okay, all right, my battery's dying. Walk up to the door. We have to do access denied real fast.
Access denied.
Okay, hold it. Okay, now you gotta do access granted.
As he walks up. He's gonna go in.
Access granted.
There we go. The continuing adventures. Full of surprises. Continuing adventures on Disney. Even in Texas, we're crazy. Alright, day three. We just finished dinner. As you can tell, I got some pretty cool shades right now, man.
What?
Okay, I can't do that thing.
You have to scoot it forward.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you can barely scoot it forward.
Oh, there we go. Okay. That was lame. So we're on our way back to the Alamo. Actually, we're going to stop by some places. Maybe Haagen-Dazs. You like Haagen-Dazs?
I like Haagen-Dazs.
Yeah. What about you, JP? Huh?
I've been there.
You've never been to Haagen-Dazs?
Have you been to Jumbo?
Man, run your face into my fist. I dare you.
He did not look very military on his head. Now he fixes it. It was...
Confessions of a World History AP teacher. Who used to be a sniper, by the way. Yeah. Very scary person. But she's fun. She's a lot of fun. So... Tomorrow we hit Six Flags. That's going to be loads of fun. So from me, Miss Palace over here, JP, and the Super Egan... Join us for our next exciting video.
You'll appreciate this.
The sing-alongs.